Hey, bro, what's going on?
Not much, what's up?
Did you get Dad a birthday gift yet?
Yeah, like 2 weeks ago.
Oh, really? I don't know what to get him.
Don't worry, I'll help you out.
You're in a dire strait, a sticky situation. Holiday coming up and you're the king of procrastination. It's your Mother's Day, it's the day your boss was born. It's your wife's anniversary and you are feeling torn.
Should I give the usual card with a puppy on the front? Or will flowers do the trick? Is that what they want?
You could be a winner, but you're talking like a loser. I'll give you the choice, and you will play the chooser. When time is almost up and you need a gift, there's only one option for you to give. The sweet tooth's kryptonite from heaven above, the one and only thing that they all love. The chocolate is the way to their heart.
But that's not chocolate, that's just art.
No, it's the revolution that's sweeping the land, and it's made for every child, woman and man.
We bring chocolate to life.
Chocolate to life.
A tasty image filled with delight. We bring chocolate to life.
Chocolate to life.
A tasty image sent from above. Gifted as a gift,
it's the gift of love.
Slow down, slow down. Could you please elaborate?
Just listen to these steps and I will demonstrate. First thing you need is any picture you'd like. It could be you dancing or out on a hike. Second thing you need is to send it their way. Then they'll do the rest, now just enjoy your day.
I think I understand, but let me get this straight. I send them the picture and all I do is wait?
Yeah, you finally got it, the transformation's complete. The image that you sent is now a chocolate treat.
We bring chocolate to life.
Chocolate to life.
A tasty image filled with delight. We bring chocolate to life.
Chocolate to life.
I taste the image sent from above. Gifted as a gift,
it's the gift of love.
So if my niece wants a horse,
turn it into chocolate.
My mom wants a car,
turn it into chocolate.
My wife wants a diamond,
turn it into chocolate.
What my shoes taste like,
then turn it. And turn it into chocolate. Anything you ever want, just turn it into chocolate.
We bring chocolate to life.